Hey guys, welcome back to another Destiny 2 video, and today I'm going to be talking about the Black Armory DLC so far, and there is a reason I'm saying so far. As you all know, the Black Armory DLC launched yesterday on all platforms, and it brought more content, which includes new weapons and exotics. What I want to talk about is, me personally, is like my personal problem with it, and the community has been saying it too, but I just want you to see it from my perspective. I mean, this DLC launched on Tuesday. Correct, and we've been waiting since September to get some more fresh content, even though we had plenty from Forsaken, but we've been waiting for some new content. Black Armory's been anticipated, especially because it has something to do with weapons and stuff. Anyway, like, I just think it's real stupid how we wait for a DLC to come out, and then we can't play it because our light level's not there. I know a lot of people will disagree with that, because there's a tweet, this tweet right here I found on Twitter. This guy said, the people complain that they can't complete everything in one the first day of Black Armory would be the same people complain if they could complete everything on the first day of Black Armory. If you want to be spoon-fed, spend your game's money on yogurt. That was a good and terrible joke, don't get me wrong. That was a pretty good joke, but it was terrible at the same time. But anyway, people don't want to beat it on the first day. That's not what people want. They want to play it on the first day. You get what I'm trying to say? They want to actually play it. We can't play. You can't beat something if you can't play it. But everyone's like under light, so they can't do it. No one wants it completed on the first day. We want to play it. The weapons are time-gated anyway, so the weapons we get now are the weapons we're not gonna have for a while. The webs we got now are the webs we're gonna have for a while. That's what I meant to say. You're not completing anything because it's time gated. I mean, and he said it the best. He said Black Armory seems like a fun grind. Cool, I agree with that. And I'm definitely looking forward to farming the best rolls on these weapons. My only complaint is the power level grind roadblock forcing players away from the new content first. Yeah, like Bungie, I don't like the Curse of Osiris DLC, and I don't like bringing it up because that was the most terrible DLC they ever dropped in their life. It kind of feels kind of like that. I'm not talking about in terms of we can't play it. I'm talking about in terms of like the hypeness, and then it comes out and no one's hype anymore. Because let's be real, Curse of Osiris, everyone was hyped for it. Then when it came out, it was like, feels the same way to me. Like Bungie is having all these opportunities to revive this community, even though they kind of failed at the launch of Destiny. I don't know. I really don't know. They have all these opportunities to revive this community. They just keep failing with these DLC. Like, I'm still going to stick around because I like the game, but it's just, I think it's really awkward how they keep failing these DLCs. And I'm not speaking for the community. I'm speaking for me personally, because there's a lot of people saying, you know, it just came out, give it some time. I agree with that. I agree with that 100%. That, like, it just came out. But I just think it's dumb how you can't even participate in something we've been waiting for. We have to do something we've been doing all this time. And then when a DLC comes out, we have to do that all over again. Like, they should have just made the first set of weapons that we get now until the next time get it weapons. They should have made it to where everyone can do the first one. At least like 580 or 570. Should have been able to do the first one. Then the future weapons, then they can put that in the 600s. You know what I'm saying? Like, give us a sample of the DLC. You know what I'm saying? Don't, like, give us a sample of it. That's what I'm trying to say. Just give us like a sample. That's all we want. A sample of it. And then you can go raising the light level and then make it harder to get. We don't want to make the very first thing we get all the DLC hard to get, and we can't even get it after we've been waiting for it. You know, that's just my logic on it. That's just me personally. I can't speak for everybody. And like I said, I'm not trying to bash Bungie in this DLC and stuff. And people that have their opinion about, you know, it's not a big deal, blah, 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 just get your light up. I have trouble getting my light up because that infusion system is so stupid. Like, they added those materials with the masterwork cores is fine. Weapon parts, fine. I just think it's dumb how you have to go to the different planets and get the damn resources. They need to take that off. At least make the infusion system a little bit easier. I've always had a problem with this new infusion system as far as those resources are concerned. That just, it makes me not want to level my light up. But overall, I'm still, like, hyped for it because, you know, we still got a bunch of webs we don't got yet. There's a bunch of webs we haven't tried. So, I mean, I'm still waiting. I'm going to grind my light. And I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna just push through the light grinding one more time and just, you know, work with it. It's not a complete big deal. I'm just trying to give some perspective on what's going on. Maybe that's why everyone's upset. They want to play the DLC, or like I said, get a sample of it instead of like just grinding all over again just to play something we've been waiting for a while. Like, yeah, that's honestly all I gotta say about this DLC. Like, I'm still liking it so far. It's cool. Cool idea. I'm still digging it. I'm just gonna wait until the future, see what happens. Anyway, that's all I had to say about this. And if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like. I'll catch you next one. Peace. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up.
up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing.